Welcome everyone into the house of the Lord this morning. God bless. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Those that are here, can we stand? Maybe we can open our Bibles to Psalms 103. Let's look at that and quote that before we go any further. Praise God. Hallelujah. Glory. Psalms 103. Hallelujah. This is telling myself to do something. I'm speaking to myself as I read this. It says, bless the Lord, O my soul, all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgiveth all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy disease, who redeemed thy life from destruction, crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, to satisfy thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord execute righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. He made known his ways to Moses, his acts to the children of Israel. The Lord is merciful and gracious, slow to anger, and plenteous in mercy. Someone ought to say, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So here, as we just read the very first part of this passage, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. Are you commanding yourself to do that this morning? Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul, all that is within me. Bless his holy name. God bless you. Come on, greet those around you this morning with the love of the Lord.
I will trust you. He said, wherever two or more are gathered in his name, there he is in the midst. That word midst means he's going around and he's touching. He's not sitting back with his arms folded. He's actively moving amongst his people this morning. And you're not alone this morning.
Oh.
this morning.